Psalms 150 says that everything that has breath shall praise the Lord. Salmo 150 dice que todo lo que respire alabe Jehová. That's why we're here. It's a beautiful day. God let us wake up this morning and breathe this beautiful fresh air, have this beautiful weather, and be able to fellowship with all of you in this great city, Patterson, right?
Lo importante es que usted no sea parte de Dios.
The most important thing is that you don't be apart from God.
Y cuando se sienta débil,
and when you feel weak,
acérquese a él.
Get closer to God.
Y él no le va a defraudar.
And he will not defraud you.
Porque él le ama.
Because he loves you.
¿Cuántos saben que Dios le ama?
How many know that God loves you?
¿Cuántos saben que él dio su vida en la cruz del Calvario por usted?
He died on the cross for each and every one of you.
Y él espera todos los días por usted.
And he waits every day.
Y si hay alguno que estaba perdido,
if there's somebody lost,
haga como el hijo pródigo,
you are the prodigal son,
y venga a Jehová,
and come to God.
Confiando, seguiré confiando. the way we praise the Lord up in here.
¿Cómo lo están pasando?
How you having a good time out there?
¿Se oye bien afuera?
Do you hear, does it sound good out there?
¿Escuchan toda la música?
The music's good?
Que al manifestarse